Meet Jane. Concerned with her wrinkles, she spends over $1,000 a year on skincare products. But she's always thinking, is this brand really working? So she looks to personalized solutions. The sales rep, beautician, and dermatologist all tell her that her skin looks like it needs brand X. Jane wants to be a bit more specific, so she turns to a personal genomics test. But their report doesn't recommend any specific products to use. Realizing it's because she has the same genetics since the day she was born, Jane doesn't think it could accurately reflect the current state of her skin. Introducing the EpigenCare Direct-to-Consumer Test, based on epigenetic markers associated with dynamic and current indicators of skin quality, such as aging, moisture, elasticity, and more. Jane is thrilled and buys the skincare test. Soon, EpigenCare is sequencing her DNA and determining the epigenetic profile of her skin. Meet Bob. He works at Acme Skincare. His company spends hundreds of millions of dollars a year on advertising. He learns EpigenCare has indexed Acme's product ingredients and has a digital platform to scientifically target very specific consumer segments. Bob gives the platform a try and sets a budget for EpigenCare's recommendation engine. It targets the Acme brand to all consumers whose skin profile would best benefit from the epigenetic effects of its ingredients. Acme is charged equivalent tokens from their account balance. Jane gets her report back and is excited to learn that the Acme brand would optimally address her skin's accelerated aging. She also learned she was rewarded tokens from Acme. Suspicious of her data being sold, she clicks Verify Personalization and sees that her data was indeed used only this one time based on blockchain records. With her privacy concerns at ease, Jane rushes off to the store and buys Acme's product. She can't wait to spend the tokens on another test in a few months and see how her new skincare routine works out. EpigenCare, truly personalized skincare, based on epigenetics and blockchain technology. Learn more at token.epigencare.com.